SpaceShip is basically a general purpose platform that goes out and performs various science activities with many different groups of scientists from all over the world.
We are flying swag southbound Narragansett Bay, approaching the Newport Bridge, Alpha C, standing by 13 Vegas Street traffic.
Behind me is the basic suite of equipment that all the scientists use. Over here we have an echo sounder that gives us bottom depth, which is this top line here. But as you can see from the contours, we're actually looking into the sub-bottom and seeing various rock layers that are down underneath the mud and sediment. This is our charting program. It gives us information as to when we'll arrive at our next station and basically performs all the navigation functions from the bridge. We also have video cameras that let us look around the ship so that, like, the winch operator can see drums for a winch that he may not be looking directly at while he's controlling it. And we can keep an eye on the deck when we're launching and recovering the CTD, which will be picked up, put over the side, and sent down to produce these profiles.
No, the first experience on the Endeavour has been great. The water was unfortunately pretty choppy on the way out, but the people on board have been, the crew and the captain, they've been very informative and given us a lot of leeway around the ships that we can see and learn more and more about what they do. It's been a really great experience.